Hello guys, it's me again. I'm doing a Lego review, which is at my school. I told you I'll do one. So let's get started. So, it is here. The Lego Raphael set. Now let's have a look, shall we? First, let's get into the figures. Oops.
Sorry. Sorry, no, I did not make it.
Here is a fish face, a good model. No, here is his robot feet. Now, let's get into... The second figure is Raphael. No, not Raphael. The footnoodle. Oh, sure. Okay. I'll just get the other. Other room, there's a spare Raphael weapon. Nah. Sorry. So, we'll still do a review, guys. Sorry about that. So, we're still doing our review. Yes. Plus another review, okay? This room's a bit dark. Now let me open the thing. Now here we go. We have Fish, the Foot Ninja. Can't see what it looks. Then he has two ninja things. I haven't seen it, but I've seen some pictures of Zane. I haven't had it. Actually, I have one set that's actually completed. I'll get to... So here it is. Yeah, you can see the detail on the face. It's a little foot there. We don't have the... I have the box set. Now... Here is, used to be my favorite, Raphael. Right here, and then here's the torso. I'll take the shell off. Wait, I'll show you the shell. Yeah, and here's another one. So you can have that instead. So put on the Ninja Turtle shield. My god!
My god!
Oh, fella. This is gonna be a really long video, guys. Here's a wrap up. Shut up. God damn it! Raphael is very not doing what is meant to be. Now let's get on to the two vehicles. Yes, there are two. I'm at my school though, yeah. Here is the vehicle. This side is a bit the main door. Guys, sorry. Okay, his missile broke off. Took a bit on. He has four missiles. Let's stick Raphael in here. Yes, and he has a little headrest. Now let's get into it.
Hello, guys.
Yes, here. Oh, thank God I did not finish. There it is, yes. It rolls very well. Yes, these are flick missiles. So, there's two each. So, here's one missile. And there's the other one. I'm going to show you one of them because there's four and two of them are just the same. Did not notice that thing wonder bit before. I went swimming with this stuff. And then, if you see here, there's a little opening window bit. And then you can see Raphael. And close. And there's all this stuff. And he just lay down there for some reason. Then there's the back. Oh my God, Raphael! Have a shit stuff down, okay? The flames, yes. And this bit does move up and down a bit. Need to fix the bullet, because... Yes. What the? He has two of these. Obvious his weapon. Now, let's get on to fish faces. I'll show you the gun bit. Yeah, two, but they're both the same. Both look like that. Cool. So, yes. So, guys, leave in the comment what you want me to do next. So, you send it, I'll review it. Peace out, videos.